Okay, we're back, and let's go to the Plateau. If I remember correctly, it's monks, wizards, and knights. I'll stick with the Geomancer, along with Super Positive. Cygnus Destroyer could be where he is. Hooray. Not some... Oh, I forgot I have two people. I have three Geomancers. I should probably do something about John soon. But... Okay, well, let's have Frisking Car out here as well. That's amazing. I can't believe I forgot I had that many Geomancers. I'm gonna rectify that soon, and you'll see what I mean about that. Oh, and we got the occasional Time Mage. They are mostly support. That's a good idea. You're gonna get executed either way, forcing us to get in your face. You might as well let us go. We could probably just let you pass if you just let us rescue our sister. So basically, she said no. Nice placement. Agnes. Interesting name. Sorvez. First things first. Let's take care of the Time Mage and Wizard. Or at least gauge what would be worth. Guess not. Well, let's take care of the Wizard. The good thing about casting charging is that guaranteed full accuracy. Still no elemental available, so let's see. I know what I'm doing. Let's move here. That's good. And here's what the elemental looks like. 12. Not bad, but not worth it. Next things next. Let's see, diversion, sleep. Let's see, negotiate gives money. Ooh, I know just the thing to do. Let's threaten the knight. If I could do it right. Something interesting will pop up, but we'll have to wait. nice straight. Still everybody's getting hurt. Ouch! Ouchies! Boom. Oh well. That means I'll automatically be revived. So I could be as apathetic as I want. Are you sure you want to pick that target? That was pointless. Take care of bringing Frisk-Kara back with the power of determination. And by that I mean a Phoenix down. That's why I was kind of apathetic for the most part. Okay. Now he's going to be resorting to running away. Let's see how far I can go with this. Love up. Well, let's see. I got this going for me, so let's take care of this. Think about your moves carefully. Especially when I can get around pretty well. Why not? I got nothing to lose. And that's why I like the Geomancer. It not only does status effects, but it also does elemental damage. Okay, Phoenix Sand for our buddy here. Let's see, quickly look. Okay, this should be interesting. First things first. Okay, looks like I can only go from behind. Did not want... Actually, let's give her a potion. I want to wait before I put an end to someone's life. Thank goodness I could jump over platforms. Let's speed myself up. Viva la Reverend Lucian! Got my my Geomancer quota, but I kind of need to do a couple things. But first things first, a little healing. I'm gonna let her have her fun for a while, but this is mostly to really delay a couple things. Thank goodness for concentration. Okay, let's see what Friskin Car can do. Let's give him a generous heal. And let's move on. You're saying revolution. Is revolution really necessary? Is it our fault? Are we making you... What's the problem? Not... You're half right. But you can't blame the person for not knowing. The best you can do is really enlightening. So I'm gonna have to wait. Hi, you got monk techniques. Not bad. Too bad for you. This battle's gonna end fairly soon. And that's why. Ooh, a crystal! I'll have him take the item, and it's a feather hat. Okay, let's do a little healing. But first... Good. Perfect. Get ability. Spin fist, charge plus one. Let's give him Spin Fist. Ooh. That should do the trick. But I kind of need to do a couple of things. So, let's do some support-based things. First things first, let's make a coward out of Miluda. I want to show a little Easter egg before I end this battle. So I'm gonna do something nice and actually heal Miluda. Because I want her to stay alive. And I'm gonna boost myself. Ooh, real good range. Let's go over here. That should be useful. Let's... Okay. I'm gonna have to cut it out, but you'll see the other half of the battle next part.